The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
Okay, just the way to learn with me. First session, I will bring you journey, okay, to see all the scope of meditation. So you will learn from starting practicing meditation in daily life. In daily life, you open your eye. You must learn first how to do meditation when you open eye, okay? And then I will tell you close your eye, okay? And sometimes open your eye and make no difference, okay? Okay, open eye first, because you must learn both open eye meditation, closing eye meditation, okay? And you see how your mind work, okay? Because when you open eye, what you got? More wake up, okay? But when close eye, what you got? Good concentration, okay? But if you close eye, concentration, but not wake up, it's not good, okay? Okay, it's not good. So now, okay, we start. Welcome, all friends at the Dhamma. For this session, just learn how your mind work from simple to advanced, okay? Simple, just know the function of mind work, function of mind first. Mind got two function, thought and feeling. When you got thought, you lose your feeling. You cannot feel yourself, okay? Now smile. See what happened in your mind and open eye. Because if you cross eye, you cannot see what happened in your mind, okay? Because when you cross eye, you always focus something. How can you see your mind if you focus something, okay? Now open eye, can you see how your mind work? Smile, your mind empty, okay? Smile deeply. Smile with loving kindness, empty and soft and pureness. Smile with more loving kindness, pureness, not only empty. So those got good heart can smile, just keep more smile deeply. We call gladness. Can you keep your heart gladness more and more in daily life? This is how you maintain your meditative state the whole day. Okay? Keep your heart gladness. And now open eye, sing widely. When you keep your heart gladness and you open eye, what happened? And widely, what happened? Your heart open. Eye open, your heart open or not? Okay? And see widely on the horizontal line, not go down. Because when you walk on the street, you must see the way you walk. Okay? Now see in front widely and with gladness. 90% consciousness is sleeping in your subconscious here. It wake up. If your head go down, then you block your consciousness, cannot wake up. Okay? You must keep your head straight, your back straight. Sit smart, walk smart, work smart. Okay? Work from your heart. Okay? Your eyes see me, your heart see me also as well. Okay? It's connect together. If you have good heart, very simple. Just keep grandness in your heart. Okay? With loving kindness. More and more, your heart become wake up it with intuitive awareness, okay? More and more, you feel more conscious, more conscious. Consciousness, more and more, it becomes sensing yourself. Sensing yourself. Okay? Sensing yourself. And now, what is consciousness? We got, you know, you practice meditation only from mind, but with poor consciousness. Okay? 90% consciousness is in your heart. According to psychology, you use consciousness in your mind only in 8 to 9% for thinking, for doing a job, for making money. Okay, this is only 8 to 9%. 90% wake up. How wake up? Now, wake up your eye consciousness first. Your mind watch me, look at me. But how to wake up? If you go to skiing, when skiing, you wake up or not? And when you wake up, you got consciousness wake up, seeing yourself who going ski, okay? And your eye watch in front, watch the way to you go ski, and you got wake up, see the way you skiing, okay? Now, even you not ski, can you see yourself? That means whenever you see yourself, how? Relax and breathing nicely. Can you see yourself? Open eye now, because I will show you how to see yourself in meditative state. Can you see yourself? Far and near. Now you see me. Can, if you play ski, you can see yourself near together. But now, just feel like, wake up like you play, go skiing. Can you see far and near together? Your mind emptiness already. Can you see from this side together? Your mind emptiness already. Can you see more far and near, and near and near, that is, the whole body, not only see the breathing in, breathing out, but not see your sitting posture. Can you see in front, feeling in front, your face, your breathing in and out, and can you see the whole sitting posture? That means you can see both in the front, in the back, or around. Can you see? How can you see back? This is you never practice. How you see back? In the morning you comb your hair or not? Can you just see what happened when you comb your hair? Now comb your hair. Your eye cannot look, okay? But you got seeing. Can you see how you comb your hair? Can? I got this, we call emptiness. When you comb your hair, you see, you got access into emptiness, because I shave my hair. My eyes see the mirror, see myself in the mirror. But in the back, I cannot see, you know. I got only one mirror in front. Okay. Then I see, this is only mindfulness. Because I can see in the mirror, okay? But when it's going back. You try, can you see, move your head, your hand back, like this, back, three times, slowly, like this first, like this. Can you see hand movement back? Can you see hand movement back, and you see me also? See me sitting in front and see hand movement back. Together. No front, no back. No back, no front. See all together. Emptiness. Okay? Emptiness. And now, in the morning, you realize when you comb your hair. I'll comb your hair again, I shave my head. When I shave my head, I start from here. I got mindfulness, calmness. When it go back, Now go back. And I see the mirror, myself in the mirror, and see the back. Can you just comb your hair like this? Can you see in front? See master? See, just do it now. Can you comb like this? And see how you move your hand. Can you see how you move your hand together? Can you see me and see how you move your hand together? You can see both front and the back. We call non-duality. When you see non-duality, you are my emptiness. Okay? Seeing. Now you seeing. Seeing. This is consciousness seeing. Okay? But you watch. Watch me. Watch me. That is your mind. We call mind and consciousness. Mind and consciousness, because we are the composition of five aggregates. First is the body aggregate. Second, called sensation aggregate. Third is perception aggregate. Fourth is thought aggregate. And the fifth is consciousness aggregate. Now I start let you wake up consciousness aggregate, seeing mind. Seeing mind, the calmness, because sensation, perception, and thought is conditioning mind. But consciousness is pure mind. Okay? So we got body, conditioning mind, and pure mind, or consciousness. Okay? So when you watch me and see yourself, that means when you watch me, you got calmness of sensation, calmness of perception, calmness of thought. But before you never wake up, you watch me and your consciousness sleep inside, okay? And not wake up. Today, I just tell you, watch me, see me, but see yourself. When you see yourself, consciousness wake up. You know when how you know you get started into the first enlightenment. You can make three dimension. Consciousness see the body. Consciousness see thought. Consciousness see perception. Consciousness see sensation. This is where you go when you go to equanimity of mind and it become three dimension. Free from attachment in the mind, perception, sensation, and thought. And who free? Consciousness. And what it become? Higher consciousness. And what it become? Higher consciousness more and more, like I seeing, sensing. And what it become when it wake up more? It become wisdom. Okay? Now you never wake up consciousness. You only focus your mind. Okay? Okay? So you must follow me. Don't have any thought. Don't have any doubt, because I have a lot of thought until, oh, I know the process already quite well, okay? I just bring you, go to the nature of mind straight away, okay? Straight away. So now your eye have problem. Can you watch and see yourself? Watch me? No. Watch me and see yourself, can you? And can you watch and see not only is yourself in the front, can you watch and see yourself? The whole. Can? Open eye you can, but cross eye you cannot. But you will be able to see the whole if you understand this concept. My is what you practice to calm down your mind. That is calm down the monkey mind, conditioning mind. Okay? That is calm down sensation, calm down perception, calm down thought. But you must together wake up consciousness. Consciousness is pure mind. To see and not involve. Just see. Just see or no far, no near. No left, no right, no front, no behind, no outside, no inside. Just see, can you? Can you just see me? If you just see me, you can see yourself. If you look at me, you cannot see yourself. But I tell you, watch. You can watch me. Because when you look at me, look, you come to watch. When you know how to watch, you know how to just see. But before you look, you bring your mind, watch. You bring your consciousness, seeing, go together. And then consciousness go together is overcome by questioning mind. When your consciousness go together with your mind, not see your mind, then it become under the mind anger desire. Okay, you must watch, but consciousness not give me watch me, and consciousness not lost with me. Okay, of course not lost. I'm among. If you saw beautiful girls and handsome man, your consciousness got desire, fall in love. okay. Or you see the politician, or you see people speak bad to you, your mind go straight away, and your consciousness lost in your mind. Your mind got monkey mind, three monkey mind, perception, sensation, and thought. Okay, so your mind, and now your mind listen and not go out. Okay, if your consciousness with you. Okay, before you might go and go out straight away, you don't have to go out. The voice, whatever they speak, loud or soft or softer, you stay here, you can listen from your home. If you listen out of the window, your head cut. Okay. You just listen from your home that is your mind, calmness and emptiness. Okay, wake up again. Can you see from left to right, far and near? Stay there. See. And watch me. Because when you watch me, this is your mind. You can watch. And when you see me and see yourself, this is consciousness. And even you watch me, you can see far and near and left to right. You can see surrounding in this room. People nearby, you can see, not by eye to look, by consciousness. Okay? Can you see? So you must have right concentration, watch or focus, but see yourself together. Okay? Now, can you see far and near and more near to you? From the front to the back, move your hand again. You can see me, and you can see how you move backwards, non-duality there, emptiness there. Okay? And now, this session, watch is your mind, watch yourself, or watch your breathing, or watch your stomach movement, or watch or chanting, doesn't matter, that is your mind. But important, your mind watch, you got calmness of three monkey mind, but together, wake up, consciousness, see non-duality. Can you see now, can you see, even you watch me, see non-duality, how you sit, see the whole. You can do even in office, watch your customer, watch your job, see the way you sit. See the whole. You got calmness, emptiness, okay? Listen to people talk, but see yourself. Listen is your mind. Consciousness, see yourself. By relaxing the body, relaxing your mind, relaxing your heart, it come up, wake up, see yourself. So now you will not fall asleep. If you got consciousness, pop, see yourself. See yourself, then your body become uprising by itself. Before you do meditation, you try to strengthen your body to uprising. Cannot stay long because you not see yourself. Your consciousness very poor because you have too much strong concentration. It bring consciousness go together, okay? Then you must develop two together. Mind, monkey mind to calm down. We call calmness meditation. Mind, pure mind, consciousness, wake up, see yourself. The four foundation. Now you start the four foundation, satipatthana. Okay? Now, just do to get experience. Open eye 2-3 minutes to make sure you watch master, you see yourself, follow me again. You watch me, see yourself, what happened? Can you see how your mind work? Calmness. But much better, you watch yourself and see yourself. Your eye go down a bit when you watch yourself because you not pay attention to me now, you watch yourself. And you see yourself, see the whole. That is, see the whole sitting posture and watch the sitting posture. Follow me, I will bring you step by step. Now you still open eye. When you see the whole sitting posture, then you got self-awareness of bodies and body sensation, and all calm down. When all calm down, then you can sense or see this person sitting, not do any job, only one job, that is breathing in and breathing out. When you see breathing in, breathing out of this body, remain seeing this body sitting posture, but watch breathing in and out. How to watch? Watch only one point on the touching, not fix one position. Because breathing in, breathing out is touching different position, but it's nearby, okay? Can you watch the touching? Sometimes in front, sometimes inside, sometimes in front, or sometimes more inside. You make mistake, you fix position only here. That make big mistake. You focus only one position, not the same, not the real thing, okay? Watch the touching, so it doesn't matter where it is. When you go into meditative state, cannot say where in your nostril, cannot say, but you can see the touching, okay? Watch the touching, that is, watch your breath, okay? And see the breathing. Can you see the breathing? You see from consciousness. See the whole breathing long. Then don't try to make breathing short. See the whole breathing long from the beginning with smile. More smile, it got breathing long. Then maybe calmness come, breathing long become shorter by itself. Just see things as they are. Consciousness see things as they are and not involved. And your mind only watch one object on the touch, on the breath touching, okay? Stay there. Now do by yourself now. See the whole. See yourself. That is, see yourself. See the whole. No front, no back. You can do both closing eye or opening eye now, up to you. But if your body go down or not straight, open eye will help. When open eye, then you more awareness again and keep your body uprising again. In the beginning, just more mindfulness on the body. If you close eye, you go to the same way you practice, your body go down, then self-awareness bring your body uprising, and you can see when your body go down, consciousness disappear, okay? And how to keep your body uprising very well, just feel you are sitting on not cushion, on earth. Feel your gravity on earth. Then this will help more awareness. Awareness and see how your mind work. If you got more attention, watch your breath with more attention, see how it work. But when you see how your mind work, awareness together, how your consciousness wake up together. How your mind work, how your mind attention, concentration, and how your consciousness wake up and see yourself. And if you got gladness in your heart, with a big smile in your heart, with relaxing in your heart, more consciousness wake up. see how it works. Then you can see it got more calmness. And if you see calmness more and more, how it works, it becomes emptiness. See how it works, then it becomes absorbed by itself. See breathing, see your mind. See breathing in, see your mind, how it works. See breathing out, see your mind, how it works together. And see even pause between in and out, breathing. When you see pause, how it works. Learn by your experience how it works. And even you open your eye, what it different or it remain the same, you can see got big difference. When you open your eye, immediately it wake up and you see how different between wake up and not wake up. Okay? Now open eye and just move. You can see, you see only maybe 10-20% of yourself only. Can you bring your hand back again? Can you see movement backwards? Movement of hand backwards? Movement of hand backwards? And now let go. Now you see more than 50-60% of yourself already. And when you close your eye, what happened? It go down. Why? Because your hand look like you want to sleep. You sit this way. Okay? Can you carry a bit your hand? Here? Okay? Or maybe you can do right zen like this. Okay? Or a bit like you got really soft cushion and put on the a soft cotton. Now your hand go down, it hold down. Okay, you understand? Okay, better try Zen Buddhism, like this. I don't know. Have you practiced Zen before? Someone can. Okay, if your hand go down, that means it go down also. Okay, but if you got this wake up already, then just naturally, because it wake up already. Now, up to you how to wake up. Now, when you have your hand, it look like not go sinking inside, okay? Now you go sleepy, okay? Okay, like that. And now, can you see sweat on your back? Don't have to move your hand. Can you see sweat on your back and see me? Can you see, Master, see yourself from the front and the back? You got sweat or not? Can you see sweat? Can you see warm? Can you see warm of the whole body? This is your consciousness. And in consciousness, your mind wash me. But better, your mind wash yourself. Or better, much better, your mind wash breathing, wash the breath body, but your consciousness when wake up, see sensation of the body, see sensation of the breathing. Can you? Now close your eye again. much better. You got awareness and see from consciousness. No outside, no inside. You see yourself, the whole body outside, and the whole feeling inside. All is sensation. Feeling outside of body is sensation. Feeling out inside, also sensation. When you wake up, you can see sensation of body and sensation of your mind and your heart. Just see sensation, but wash the breath at the touching point, but see the whole sensation, especially you wash the breath. Can you train your consciousness to see sensation of breathing long and deep inside? If you cannot see sensation of breathing long and deep, you cannot see sensation of your body and mind clearly. Open your eye again. I show you something. The Buddha started with breathing long. Why? Because if you start breathing long, it looks like you see from top view. Now you start with breathing short. It looks like you see from the front, see something in front. Okay? You get used to when you see, you must see something in front. When you want to see the Buddha, you must look at the Buddha. When you want to see the camera, you must look at the camera. But actually, consciousness can see 360. Okay? I watch you, I can see my camera. I watch you, I can see the candle together. Because my mind was, that is my mind. But I wake up, got consciousness, wake up, see candle, see camera, and see myself. Now can you see, because you're breathing long, it's go vertically inside your body or not? Can you see on the vertical line? Because your eye have to see in front only. When you want to see breathing long, you try to glance your eye and your head go like this. Okay. Can you just fix, sit smart, your head smart? Now, see me, watch me, but see breathing long. When you see breathing long, you can know what different mind and consciousness. Mind fix up with one object, but when your mind fix up, your consciousness must wake up. See the whole breathing, okay? Watch your breath, see your whole breathing from top view, because your consciousness can see 360 degrees, okay? Can you see breathing in? If you just see, you can see breathing naturally go in deeply, deeply, deeply. If you see this way, you can see the pause. And the pause 2-3 seconds and breathing out. But anyhow, when breathing in and out, it got touching here. Okay? In and out doesn't matter. It touching here also, but different position. Can you watch the touching together and see, watch and see, watch and see, watch and see? Watch your breath. Only one object at the touching point, and see the how you breathing. See how breathing. Don't see the breath inside. No, we watch the breath, but we see how breathing. Can you? And now close your eye again. Watch your breath. See how breathing. Vertically, in and in, deep and deep, if you got smile in your heart. Don't try to breathe long, breathing in long. just only relax and smile, gladness in your heart. Your heart open, your breathing become long and deep. And seeing clearly, seeing clearly, seeing clearly will wake up more consciousness, wake up more and more. Seeing clearly, 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 breathing in, and even the sensation of the breathing also. Can you see clearly the breathing and sensation of the breathing in long, breathing out long? And see what happens if you open your eye again. When open eye, now it more wake up. You have to practice until open eye, closing eye remain the same. Now it's not remain the same. Okay? Closing eye you may be sleepy a bit. Closing eye more wake up. So just correct. Wake up. Now you wake up already. Wake up, see the whole sitting posture. You must wake up from inside together. Wake up from inside. How? Can you got deep smile? If you wake up from inside, closing eye and open eye remain the same. Can you got, if you cannot got a deep smile, can you relax more inside? Relax with your breathing. Can you feel your breathing naturally from heart? Can you feel now you are breathing or not? Can you feel now how your breathing it is? It's more wake up. So if you watch only, maybe you develop the 10% of consciousness from your mind, 90% consciousness in your heart not wake up. But if you feel your breathing first, now can you feel now you're breathing in or out? Can you feel? And watch together, okay? Feeling your breathing in and watch. Feeling your breathing out and watch. Then it wake up, okay? And when you feeling breathing in, can you feel in between got pause? 2-3 seconds before breathing out, can you feel inside? Pause in between. When you can feel pause in between, more wake up, okay? Now, just see, can you feel breathing in and the pause and break and breathing out or not? Just smile. Don't try to feel. Just relax and feel you got breathing already. Okay? You got breathing already. Just feel. Feel where your breathing go. It go inside. And you just feel it go deeper. And just feel where it go. Go to the pause. 2-3 seconds, stay there and breathing out. Can you feel? Just feel. Now practice feeling first, feeling yourself. Because if you watch without feeling yourself, feeling your breathing, not good enough feeling. And now, again, even your eye with me, again, I will show you something. Even your eye with me, can you feel your right shoulder? And watch. Even your eye with me, can you feel left shoulder and watch? Not by eye, watch from your mind. Feeling your back and watch. Feeling your cushion and watch. If you cannot watch your cushion, I put a nail underneath. Can you watch? And when you wash a nail underneath, you not go to the nail. You stay at home and wash. Okay? You know, I would like you to wash. Even the body move, the one who wash not move. Now your one who wash not monkey mind, but still a bit moving. Not good. Not good enough. Can you move your body and wash the movement of your body? Your body move, your mind move or not? If you use your eye to glance, your mind, because you use your eye to look, then your mind move, okay? If you just use your mind, stay in between and watch. The problem you got, your mind moving with your breathing. When you watch, breathing in long, your mind move. Breathing out long, your mind move. Then you cannot get into good meditation. Okay? Your mind, no shape, no form, no color. Mind is knowing. Knowing, breathing in. Knowing not move, but breathing move. You understand? Now you move. Okay? You move like people speak good, you fall in love. Speak bad, you angry. You move, your mind move. You send your mind out. Okay? Now, awareness of the one who watch. Now you watch may listen to me. If you keep awareness together of your mind not move. If you not have awareness of your mind, not see how your mind work. Listen, you might go. Listen to this person, you might go this person. Listen to this person, you might go this person. Move the whole day. Like a monkey mind, the whole day moving. Okay? Awareness will bring your mind stay at home. Now, watch your thumb touching your pointer. Does it move? But you might stay here. And you might stay here, can see clearly. If you might stay close, I cannot see pause, play, or forward, backward. But this is move, move, move. I still stay here. I can see this is pause, this is play clearly, okay? Now you move to the object. Move to the object, you cannot see clearly, okay? If you stay at home seeing the object, now move your finger, touching the pointer, the finger move, your mind not move. Your mind is knowing. You knowing, touching or not. Touching move, but knowing not move. Okay? Now touching pointer, middle, the ring, the pinky. Even move fast. Your mind not move. Move or not your mind? Not move. And if not move, you can watch clearly or not? See clearly the every moment or not? And see clearly every moment. Again, your hand, right hand, move. Your mind not move. Just watch and know, see, knowing, seeing together. And can you watch the pause? See what different. When you watch and see the movement, see how your mind work. Your mind got calmness. When you watch and see movement and pause, see how your mind work. Emptiness. Okay? Can you see what happened? Calmness and stop. Your mind stop and emptiness. I tell you again. Calmness, how you see your mind work, calmness, and stop. And calmness, and stop. Can you see calmness first? Then you can see stop of your hand, stop of your mind, stop thinking completely. Calm, movement, and stop. And your mind not move. You can see calmness. And when you see stop, you can see stop in your mind also. Stop and still. So now see calmness, see movement, you see calmness. See stop, you see stillness of mind. And more calmness, if you see movement, more stillness if you see stop or pause in between breathing. Okay? And if you can see stop, your mind still, more stop, more stop, more stop, more stop. Stillness of mind become opening up to emptiness. Stillness, and then it's transformed to emptiness, okay? Stillness because you see more every moment, more every moment, 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 moment. When you see more every moment, your mind come inside, stop, 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 stop. More stop, we call one pointedness of mind. At the one pointedness of mind, it become access, like the door, going inside, okay? Going inside, more calmness or emptiness. So can you see three things, what is transformed, how it transform? When you see breathing in, breathing out, don't see the pause, you see calmness, okay? But when you see breathing in, breathing out, calmness, and see breathing in, and pause, okay? But you see pause, your mind still. Breathing in, breathing out. Now see every moment, breathing in, gradually, 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 eat more pot, more pot, more pot, more pot, more pot. This maybe take more practice, okay? Then from stillness, it transforms to the door open, access open, and absorb in the jhana. From the pause, from the access, then it becomes absorbed in the first jhana, second jhana, third jhana, or emptiness. So that's why you must see how your mind works. First, now, okay, can you see how your mind works? If you see, you see in front of you, okay, the Buddha, the flower, and the candle, can you see how your mind works? Calmness. But now if I tell you just investigate, just exploring, or see what the Buddha statue, the nose, see one object now. Okay, one in the hole. Can you see one in the hole, one by one, the nose, the hair, okay? And whatever. Face, smiling face of the Buddha. What you got? See one by one. You got stillness of mind. Okay? Can you see how it works? First, you see the whole, you got calmness. More you investigate it, investigation, how you see it, it becomes still. And more investigation, every characteristic of the Buddha. How? Your mind more still, and emptiness. It got this transform from calmness, stillness, emptiness. Calmness, stillness, emptiness. And emptiness inside, can you more investigation, the mental quality, or still investigation, you still breathing or not, with awareness, not focus. With awareness of your breathing. When you can awareness of your breathing, it become awareness every moment in emptiness, it become wake up from the center, access, and opening up to more dimension deep in your mind, okay? Your mind, it look like got layer, okay? Because you got glossy kilesa or defining. And subtle kilesa, and more subtle kilesa, okay? We do this way. Okay, we have a break for 10-15 minutes, and then we continue. Sathu, sathu, sathu.